Morning, good morning, good morning. So many times we can be held hostage by our thoughts, and today I just declare that I refuse to be held hostage. I am on my way to work, and as always, it's cold outside and my car is stalled. I'm going in today for a sick associate, and so pray for her. But most of all, just pray for each one of us that we will see God's blessing in our life. Right now, I'm reading the prayer of Jabez, and I hear, you know, the meaning of his name. Jabez means pain. And so the Bible never describes the pain that his mother is talking about, nor why she named him Jabez. And so when we look at our own lives and we think about all the things that we've gone through, you know, can we really say that our name means pain? So why do we make so many painful decisions in our lives? One of the first lines that it says when we hear about Jabez is that, Lord, bless me. How many times do we just ask God to bless us? Even thank God for the blessings that he's already done. You know, and I had to take inventory of my own life and say, Lord, thank you. I am so blessed to be alive. I'm so blessed to have a reasonable state of mind. I'm thankful. I'm blessed to have a job that I can go to. You know, it may not be the job I want. It may not be my dream job, but I'm blessed enough to have it. Lord, bless me this year in 2018 that I can focus on you. Bless me this year, dear Lord, that I can live in an overflow. Bless me this year, dear Lord, for my marriage. Bless me this year for my friendships, for my relationships. Bless me this year, Lord. I refuse to be held hostage by naysayers, by negativity. There are no limits to what I'm going to do this year, because guess what? I'm asking, I'm seeking, I'm doing whatever God is calling me to do. I proclaim and accept the right to be uncomfortable this year so that I can live a truly blessed life. You guys be blessed today. Stay warm, stay safe. I know a lot of you are getting ready for football games. If you're traveling, be safe. If you're on the team, good luck. None of my teams are playing, but to those that are, go Dogs, go Falcons, whoever you're cheering for, God bless you and have a wonderful day.